The bicep brachialis is the muscle, and you feel it kind of on the top of your forearm when you're doing this, and it runs underneath, and it gives you kind of that 3D look on your bicep. So this is a cool movement to do and incorporate. Now, when you do a regular bicep curl, you still work the entire bicep. It's impossible to isolate a part of a muscle, but by doing a hammer curl, we put a little bit more emphasis on that part of the bicep. So I do like to incorporate these curls.